Happy he bombed the two largest cities in the north, Hargeisa, the headquarters of the opposition, and Burao. Numbers are hard to estimate, but even the most conservative numbers will say somewhere around
5 days recognized by the UK, with the capital of Hargeisa, the state of Somaliland. Now, this is an interesting one because it was kind of created...